In this video, let us cover Lepperman antigens. Mitsuda was the person who gave the Lepperman reaction. So, how was the Lepperman antigen prepared? So, first of all, they took the lepromatous tissue, which was full of bacilli, and they boiled and emulsified it, and they got this original antigen called Lepperman antigen. Okay. Now, this Lepperman antigen, in today's world, you can get it from two sources, either from human or the armadillo. So that is the nine-banded armadillo. So it is called as Lepperman H or Lepperman E. Here's the armadillo diagram for you. The photo of armadillo, nine-banded armadillo. Okay. Now coming back, here we go. So this is one type of classification, Lepperman H, Lepperman E. There are two types of antigens that you need to know in a different type of classification. There can be integral or bacillary. Okay. So the Lepperman antigen can be of two types, integral Lepperman or bacillary Lepperman. Integral Lepperman or bacillary Lepperman. Fine. Now integral Lepperman will actually be crude. That means it will not have like much of bacilli or much tissue, or tissue could be more. It is crude actually. You will just take it from armadillo. So this is an integral Lepperman. Bacillary Lepperman, here more bacillary components will be there. Example for bacillary antigen will be Dharmendra antigen. Now this is named after the scientist who prepared it. What he did was he took the lepromatous tissue, he finely ground the lepromatous tissue, then he will put chloroform. This time what will happen, the bacilli will float. He'll collect all the bacilli, he will dry them. Then he will wash it with ether to remove the lipids. Okay. Then with in phenol saline, this antigen is injected. So basically, this is how the Dharmendra antigen is prepared, where there is more bacillary component. Okay. There is another type of antigen depot preparation. Depot preparation will have more of oily media. Nothing much that you have to know there. These are the types of antigen. Okay. What and all you learnt in this video. A Lepperman was the original antigen taken by from the lepromatous tissue, boiled and emulsified lepromatous tissue itself becomes the original Lepperman antigen. There can be two sources of this lepromatous tissue, either it could be a human source or the or the armadillo, nine-banded armadillo can be a source. Coming to the actual types of antigen which are injected, the integral Lepperman or the bacillary Lepperman. Integral Lepperman is crude. It is mostly taken from armadillo nowadays. Bacillary Lepperman is having more of bacillary component. Example will be Dharmendra antigen. Here the lepromatous tissue is taken. It is finely ground. Then chloroform is added so that the bacilli floats. Once the bacilli is collected, you are going to dry it and you are washing it with ether to remove the lipids. And then in phenol saline, it will be prepared and injected. Okay. There is another type of antigen preparation depot where there will be oily media. Okay.